the mission of the Ability Center. Why did you guys want to get involved? Why was that important when we gave you a call?
There's a lot of reasons we wanted to get involved. Basically, kind of our missions align. You know, at Hoppe Tree Service, our mission is to take care of people and trees. So, I mean, this is an easy project to want to get involved in. And me and Ramsey were actually talking earlier. It's about creating memories and, like, more memories for more people. Like, I remember starting my Tosa League baseball days here. They always had a big kickoff one weekend. And I remember pulling in the parking lot, seeing all these huge trees. And that was a great memory that I had. And years throughout Tosa League and living close, living in the community, I want those memories to be able to be had by my kids. And, you know, and for people that, you know, might not have that access, having a project like this done and being able to create even more memories for them is a pretty special thing to be part of.
Let me touch on that for a second. Just so everybody out there is clear, you're not talking about your kids in Tosa Baseball League. You're talking about yourself.
Yes, I'm lifelong.
You and Hoppe and Tree Service and August, you guys are lifetime Tosans, and you live a hop, skip, and a jump from where we are now.
My whole Hoppe side of the family lives within like 1 mile of this place. So
you guys grew up here?
We grew up here.
And
running
you still
through the
run
parks.
This park.
I still do.
Yeah, with your dog, fully
with
familiar
my dog.
With where we're standing.
Yep.
Awesome.